Stardew Valley 1.6 added a lot of new hats. Here's how to get some of my favorites. If you run over to this waterfall on Spring 17th on a sunny day, you'll see this rainbow. If you click the pot of gold, you'll get 200G and this awesome hat. On Winter 13th during the Squid Fest, collecting 10 squids will get you to Iridium tier, where you are rewarded with the incredible squid hat. And if you reach Ginger Island, the hat mouse will sell you the paper hat. Unfortunately, it doesn't disintegrate.